Come on, move.
Hey, buddy. We're still running tomorrow, right?
Hey, dude.
Hey,
what's up with you? Hey, you lame, dog.
Ass,
man, fuck you.
Ain't got any fucking sense. I can't move either. Move! Oh, I've been waiting for this.
What in seven hell?
Damn! Slow in the motherfucking head.
What in the world?
I ain't afraid.
Move your ass!
High as shit.
Fucking crazy!
Fuck you!
That's inconsequential.
I got a man.
Don't you open your damn eyes?
Going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
Thank you.
It's over. Bitch-ass bullshit.
Ow! Crap!
Ah, something don't feel too good. Rise and shine, Chop Chop.
You the fool, baggy, baggy.
Nigga, this my shit. My shit. My say the wrong thing, I'm top. Ain't nobody lining nothing up. Ain't no fear. We all fuck them up. Straight inside, no cuts. Fuck a band name. No support with the man name. I'm the man. And all the hoes see that. Pull up. A bitch nigga need that. On the set.
You know, you can never do enough ab work.
I am not carrying.
What it do?
You
a bad motherfucker, huh?
Oh, my God.
I guess you won't really be making much impact.
Move your ass!
I'm gonna fuck you up!
I'm all over that shit.
Sometimes I just want to dance.
You wanker!
No.
I so don't have
fuck
to take
it.
Shit from...
What was that?
You fucking shit!
Anything designer, proofs,
no!
And y'all gonna swallow this. Robbers, the goons in the got a lot of them, Dula Bungata.
Don't make no fucking sense. Motherfucker. Bitch ass bullshit.
What is going on?
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured.
Christ.
Hey, darling, I see you.
Ooh, too close.
Right here and right now is lost FM.
punk.
Oh, no way. Ah, something don't feel too good.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I think I get it.
No cuts.
Has anyone got any rock cocaine? After that take, I really need some. Back to your marks. And action.
So you're saying that all this is yours?
All from selling pieces of other people's businesses. Stocks, credit default swaps. The whole capitalistic circle jerk.
Jesus, man, you make math sound so homoerotic.
It's just like football. You build up an analogy. You pat another man on the buttocks. Then the whole thing falls apart and everyone gets brain damage.
Okay, yeah, I think I get it.
Cut! You're giving a masterclass in soap opera acting. From the top. Come on, action.
So you're saying that all this is yours?
All from selling pieces of other people's businesses.
This fruit salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina. Fa-fa-fa-ca-ca-ca-nya-nya-nya-nya-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-
You know how many fight classes I took for this role? Come on! I need the studio to...
Put your hands up!
Studio security! Where's my...
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Then the whole thing falls apart and everyone gets paid.
Spruce salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! Where is my movie star? Where is my movie star? At least get him a mask, or makeup, or something. Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy?
Zachary! Don't you dare move!
Come on, stop right there! Up.
Get that guy out of there! He's upside down!
Hey, come on, move!
Shit! Is that security? What's this? Spikes? Oh, see you later! Ah, shit, man, he ain't coming back!
Bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Cause I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set.
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account.
You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking papers.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
could do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
The stock market plunges deep into painful territory, and illegal immigrants begin to wonder if America is a third world country. A multi-million dollar car rigged with special effects was stolen from the Richards Majestic lot in a daring and violent heist. Initial reports suggest some
like
injuries and possible casualties. We'll stay on this story.
Sports news.
The grueling stress of being a professional athlete takes its toll in a culture where being number one is everything, and those that are number two should be put down. One anonymous source is saying that Corker's baseball legend Carl Wilkins frequently used performance-enhancing drugs before abusing groupies or visiting brothels. Critics responded in shock, saying that America's sports heroes shouldn't have to use drugs to maintain a strong church erection and give that girl what she's got coming to her. The boss acted into negative territory again, expressing volatility as traders reacted to data released. The consumer confidence was down, and that people were worried that buying all this bullshit wasn't going to make them happy after all. In related news, Border Patrol agents say that illegal immigrants are returning south in droves. The dream is dead, they say.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices. The Lowdown, 91.1.
Hercules, look at these arms.
Let's find someplace quiet, baby. Natasha, you have anything for me, sugar?
Oh, you want to get up?
Another big-ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to sit on the neighbor's yard.